Is artificial intelligence replacing us, Sebastian?
The common myth. I don't think AI is replacing us. I see AI more as a consultant or assistant. AI is making a significant contribution to my day-to-day work at Vaillant, and it helps us to make our products even more user-friendly and energy-saving.
What makes you so confident?
Well, I'm working as a data scientist at Vaillant for 6 years now, and AI is rapidly developing and truly amazing. But still, I prefer to have my coffee with a human intelligence.
Can you talk about a typical AI case?
Yes, sure. Every heating system can collect data through remote monitoring. AI can help us to identify inefficiencies and usage patterns to optimize the operations of the heating system and save energy for our end customers.
Is there something you learned working with AI?
Developing algorithms has taught me something very important. Never give up. It never works perfectly on the first try, and always check twice.
What does the heating system of the future look like?
I think the heating system of the future is kind of invisible. If people don't think about heating and their energy bill anymore, we did everything right. It just works and knows what you want.